Hello, welcome to my channel, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can view your Wi-Fi passwords which you have already saved or which you have already connected to via command line. So for that you have to open command prompt, and for that you have to write CMD and you'll find command prompt, and make sure you run it as administrator. So right click and then run it as administrator. If you don't have the admin rights, it will not open. It will ask you for the password, otherwise it will just prompt you with yes or no. Just click yes there. So the first command we need to type is netsh, and here it is. I type, and now I will want to see the profiles, Wi-Fi profiles. For that we'll type wlan show profile, so it will show us all the profiles we ever connected to and which are saved. So these are the profiles of Wi-Fi, so Wi-Fi connections. So suppose I want to find the Wi-Fi for Shahbaz, I'll write this command wlan show profile and the name of this Wi-Fi connection, that is Shahbaz, key is equal to clear, and enter. And I will find this here, this key content is the key and the, or the password you can say, for this Wi-Fi. Now we can see here the first one, welcome 704, which I'm currently connected to. It has a space in the SSID, so it has a special case. So for that, just when you're writing the SSID, keep the name in inverted commas. I'll show you here. So wlan show profile, and I'll keep the name in the inverted commas, space key is equal to clear, and it will, and we can see the password for this. So that's how you can see your passwords of your Wi-Fi connections. Thank you for watching my video. I try to make my videos as short as possible, so kindly like my videos if you find them helpful, and do subscribe to my channel.